Hello and welcome to the Geology Department.
Bienvenidos al departamento de las ciencias geológicas en Cal State University Northridge.
Hi everybody, welcome to the Water Science Lab at CSUN.
Hello everyone, welcome to CSUN.
Welcome to the CSUN Geology Department.
Hello, welcome to the Water Science Lab at CSUN's Department of Geological Sciences. We're glad you could come today.
We're so excited to have you here at CSUN.
Welcome to CSUN.
The reason that geology caught my attention is because when I was little, there was this big earthquake that happened in my country. Magnitude, it was around 7.4, I believe. I always wonder why the air was moving that way. And also, we have a lot of volcanoes.
Hi, I'm Jonathan. So I was originally a civil engineering major, and I took my first introductory course to geology at Pierce College. To be honest, I chose it because it was really just an explosion of new knowledge for me. I never was challenged to understand the world around me, you know, the physical structure, you know, the geologic structure around me, until I took my introductory course and I absolutely fell in love.
Hi, my name is Serena Ruiz, and I'm a senior at CSUN, and I actually was a transfer from Santa Barbara City College. I am going to apply for graduate school to become a volcanologist.
Hey there, my name is Christian Aguirre. I always had a curiosity about space. I had a plan about geophysics and understanding how the Earth works mechanically and dynamically. It's something that I have a really big passion for, as well knowing that, you know, math more or less is the language of the universe.
It's a place to rent and buy books. Also, if you get hungry, it's a good place to buy your food.
Hey, welcome to the geology department. Let's take a look inside. Hey, so we're going to the geology office to talk to Dr. Hermes.
Hi, my name is Mari. Welcome to the geology department.
Hi, Dr. Hermes. How are you doing today? No? You don't want to tell me? Okay. I'll come back tomorrow.
Hi, my name is Dick Hermes. I'm the chair of the Department of Geological Sciences, California State University, Northridge. And welcome.
Hi, my name is Perla Bielma. I work in the Geology Department office. It's really a wonderful place to be. I hope to meet you soon.
Welcome to CSUN. I'm Dr. Elena Miranda. As a structural geologist, I'm really interested in the deformation of the Earth's crust and mantle. I do microstructural geology and electron backscatter diffraction analysis that I can do here on campus in the SEM lab. I teach a class about environmental justice issues local to LA. I'm the only full-time tenured Latinx faculty member in our Department of Geological Sciences. So I'm particularly interested and committed to the career success for underrepresented people within the sciences.
We offer two bachelor's degrees in geology and geophysics. All students take the same Tier 1 and Tier 2 courses and then branch off into their own disciplines, including summer field, which we offer here at CSUN. You can learn more on our website at csun.edu.geology. And if you go to academic programs, undergraduate bachelor's degrees, you can see info about the geology degree and also the geophysics degree, as well as find other information such as our faculty.
Currently taking senior capstone 490, which is taught by Dr. Elena Miranda, and it is my absolute favorite class. She has such a connection between the scholastic world and, you know, just the world around. Specifically, we're looking at the Echo Park location, this idea of environmental justice, because most of the time when we look at these neighborhoods, these impoverished neighborhoods, I think we're inclined to believe that they are just what they are, but it's far more than that. To pair what we know about geology and say, hey, this is what we're seeing. These are the pervasive health problems that we're looking at. This is the pathology. This is the geology that...
Hi, my name is Lucas Jensen. My favorite class here in geology, 490 class. This year we're researching the LA City oil field in Echo Park, just southwest of downtown Los Angeles. And they are right now are causing many environmental impacts. We've spoken to residents, developers, as well as regulation agencies to kind of get to the cause of the problem and maybe try to present some prospective solutions, which is something that you would do as a geologist.
Hey everyone, my name's Michael.
My name's Lucas.
I'm Serena.
And we are your CSUN Geology Club officers, and we are so excited for everything we have to offer this year.
We organize events to discuss student issues like attending graduate school or organizing department geology talks.
We also go on hikes and have barbecues, and we also do an event, which is a shakeout.
Hi, my name is Dianthi Viraratna. I'm a seismologist and a geophysical fluid dynamicist. I'm also the director of the GEMS program. The underrepresented minority students make up approximately 50-60% of the undergraduate geology student population. That includes getting together as a group, having pizza, going on field trips, having fun. We also set you up with a peer mentor.
We have student discussions on topics like systemic racism in academics. We help you find scholarships, help you with skills to balance your time and taking large classes.
Hi, my name's Robin. I studied geology at CSUN around 2004. It was one of the best experiences of my life. When I started the geology program, I really didn't have a lot of confidence. I actually thought I had a learning disability. And luckily, I got linked in with mentors very quickly. Dr. Viraratna, she helped me and other students. We were part of the GEMS program. I was also part of the Catalyst program at the time. And what this program did is it gave us research opportunities to really build our confidence. And And that helped me so much when I was taking similar types of courses. So I went to Cal State LA to get my master's degree in environmental science. And I just started a PhD at the University of Minnesota, and I'm studying soil. I got to work at NASA, not just during my undergrad, but also during my master's, and NASA helped pay for my master's program.
Because I'm a transfer student, I came from Pasadena State College. I made sure that it was a school that I felt comfortable with. The environment was, you know, something that wasn't necessarily competitive or cutthroat. And, you know, understanding that the department that I would spend the rest of my academic years in was one that encouraged, you know, students to seek help when they needed it, or promoted diversity, or promoted, you know, encouraging women to pursue fields in science is something that I want to do in the future, encourage other people as well, especially people who are minority, people of color, who don't have resources as other students have.
Hello, my name is Monica. I'm a geophysics student. The reason that I choose geophysics is because I would like to study more how the Earth works. And right now I'm just focusing on the surface with the travel, and the travel onshore and offshore in California.
So my junior thesis project focuses on the formation of the core. Here's where my actual setup is, and here is where I drop it, and we have double cameras by double angles by to calculate as much as we can of that area of that vertical layer.
My name's Dr. Schwartz, and I started the ROCS program back in 2012. I've recruited some ROC docs to join me this year. Dr. Priya Ganguly, Dr. Lena Miranda, Dr. Dianthi Waratney, Dr. Richard Hiermant. We are the ROC docs, and we're basically faculty that are interested in supporting students in research. And then we also do a number of professional development things and career development. Specifically, we're going to go over how to write a personal statement, how to spiff up your CV resume, how you can improve your interviewing skills, and how you can use social media like LinkedIn to apply for jobs and network.
So I'm doing research with Dr. Hiermant, who is the chair of the geology department, and our research is in the San El Paso Mountains, which is the Mojave Desert, and we are trying to see about the Golar Formation.
So as an undergrad, I was actually lucky enough to get involved into doing some research, and with Dr. Robinson Cecil. I'm going to be working with her grad student, David Stone, who'll be doing the dreidel zircon work with the Sierra Nevada batholith and I believe it was the Mojave Desert, some Mojave Desert basins.
All right, I'm Holland.
I'm Justin.
And we're going to do a reconstruction of the Vasquez Rock Formation.
Coming to you live from Hollywood.
Now, we had a large earthquake on the San Andreas, so we start to move back up this way.
What is geology? Does it matter to you? I'll tell you a story. And scientists, yeah, they say it's true. California has two plates, North America and Pacific. Which one do you want? Is it fast? Oh man, that's terrific. Earthquake shaking, my brain's just like salt. What's a plate? What's a block? I don't know, it's not my fault. Climate change or global warming? Your environment clean? It's fair? Do we all have the same access to clean water and air? Fracking puts chemicals in the ground and in the water. That's your tap water for your sons and your daughters. 80% of LA's most vulnerable are Latino and Black communities. Gotta clean up the ground and get back to our immunities. Pyramid bowls, sandstone, and oily shells. Your lean gives me a headache. I just wanna leave, I just want to bail. What's the air and what about the soil? The air gets it too. A scientist or the bison, we'll study it for you. Earthquakes, they happen in from tectonic convergence. Quakes from oil drilling too, it starts to get urgent. A geology knows the rocks and how to clean it up. Get your geo education and let's all team up. Geophysicists do all the math and stuff. That's physics and geology, it ain't that rough. Earthquakes are a problem in LA environment too. Be a part of the solution, geologists just know how to. Come join us at CSUN, come join us over here, yeah. Thank you.
Christmas and have a happy new year.
Oh.